Okay.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
And there's a good reason why we're not like other Nora.
War Chief, our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Okay. Is that ocean or something? Must be. It's how they stop you going out that way. I'll head out to that one first.
It is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Time to die. There, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance. Today, we break taboo to honor our dead and punish our enemies. Blood spilled for blood spilled. May all mother forgive our trespass, and if not, may she lay her wrath solely upon me. Now, to battle.
Another fire bellow back. Two more. They both fire? Yes. And yes. There we go, got away from them. I don't think I need to actually save at them or light them up for them to count to open up fast travel. That's the closest one there. And my people. They got him before I could get him.
Thank all mother, that's over.
I like how they show you the supply crates and the dead people you haven't looted yet and all that. With the...
Keep that for later.
Focus. Camp alarm. Is that something I destroy or? Doesn't look like it, but it is smoking now. I don't know. In the focus, it does show as an enemy. That one over there is the next closest. Why can't I go under there? I believe he comes right past me here and goes through this gap, which works perfect. Maybe he doesn't.
Come on, then.
Maybe he did. He came out of cover just as I... Well, he turned just as I came out of cover.
Save these for the trail.
So that's the alarm. They're my people. He's in a position I don't think anyone would notice him either.
The work grinds us down, but the shadow will lift us up.
Sure what that was.
Come down and look then.
I'm tired, but I will endure for the shadow, for Meridian.
still quite a few. Yep, that's fine. I don't need health potion.
So they woke up.
Is he the last one? He was. Nice. Full stealth. Ah. I see what it was. The last one had already been set off, I guess. Or someone else destroyed it, and it was destroyed a different way. Feel like that's not a blaze container. I'm feeling like that's loot or something. But it might just be that container. Oh yeah. Let's get this last one now.
Saving these for the trail.
I'm full on health again. Thank you.
Well, they're still surprised.
I will teach you to bleed!
Why were these guys attacking? I don't know why they started attacking. They didn't attack me, so they didn't see me. Know where these people are. There.
Get down or get shot.
That was a stealth kill?
Sweet victory! All will be praised!
Nice, got them all. Supply crate over there. Let me pass. There we go.
Refreshing.
I saw a prompt down here. Not showing now. While I'm here, I might get these four. Not too far away. Saves me coming back later. To being full on coils. That's the one I want to upgrade still. Need 2 fox bones. Okay, so I need to hunt more foxes. I can upgrade this one. That's now at max. Need fish bones, rabbit bones. Fish bones, fish bones, and boar skin. Ooh, 53% handling.